The Crazy Bar. The two friends, Shelley and Piper, meet at Frank's club. At the bar, they buy nice drinks from the barkeeper Barley. Then they go to the dance floor and don't notice that the facility manager, Mortis, drink their drinks. Later, they go back to their table and see that their drinks are gone. Shelley says that they can go to the DJ Frank. He gives them the advice that the barkeeper can make a very disgusting drink. The friends take the drink from the bar and put it on the table next to the dance floor. Mortis comes out of his room and drinks the discussion drink. First, he doesn't feel anything, but then he pukes in the middle of the dance floor. The friends celebrate with many drinks and music.